Everybody's got something to hide, except for me and my froggy. Hi, welcome back to Super Froggio Brothers 3. I'm Duke the Frog. I've got Mario here wearing his patented frog costume. It gives him incredible amphibious abilities. He can swim against a current like that. If there was something down that pipe, then he'd be able to get it, whereas regular Mario couldn't. His swimming direction is much more controllable. You can swim in a straight line, or, you know, if you don't want to, then you don't have to, I guess, but, you know, why wouldn't you want to? There's a lot of flowers in this level. Trying to make me lose my precious frog suit. Not that it's really a whole lot of help on this level. Another flower. Jeez. But yeah, I love how nimble you are when you wear it. You can outmaneuver even the trickiest of enemies. Like this guy. See, I just weaved and bobbed my way through those music blocks without any problems. Oh, you're blocking the exit, you stupid squid. You squidbilly. Probably not going to be able to get a star here, because on land, the frog suit makes you walk really stupidly. I might be able to get a star, let me try. Nope. Just a shroom. Just as I suspected. Okay, this level, only half of it is underwater. There are a couple ways that I can go about this. I can either do it the normal way, or I can hang out down here just below the fish and stealthily make my way through the level. Pretty clever, huh? There's nothing worth getting up there anyway, except for a few invincibilities. Oops. Saw that coming. Oh well. I would have gone after that flower, but I didn't want to bother. Yeah, there was a fire flower in that block. See if I can get the star. Well, not that it matters, since all I have is a freaking mushroom now anyway. But I might as well show off my elite star-getting skills. SK11LZ. Oh yeah. Where's the button that makes him shut up? Oh, another frog suit. Well, shut my mouth. Okay, on this next level, you don't want to use the frog suit because, well, you'll see. There he is, Big Boss Bass himself. The biggest, meanest fish this side of the Mississippi. And if you go near him, he'll eat you. He'll eat you alive, whole. Having a flower is useful on this level because it makes it a lot easier to kill him. Uh-oh. Oh, shnike. Okay, I made it. Whoa. Easy there, buddy. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Whoa! That was a close one. Made me miss my one up. That bastard. I'm gonna have fish and chips tonight just because of that. Just because a fish pissed me off today. I'm gonna get revenge on your whole freaking species. Yeah, that's right. Who's eating who now? A flower! Oh, that was not any good. In spade, I'm not going to bother. Screw it. It's just going to be a waste of time because I don't know where anything is and I can't remember. My memory is atrocious. And furthermore, my memory isn't any good at all. Oh man, there's a special way you have to go in this level. I think it's this way. Nope. It's okay. There's a leaf down here somewhere. There we go. Leaves are useful. I'd rather have one than a freaking flower. Unless I was underwater. Oops. Maybe this is it. I know it's right after a thwomp somewhere. Or maybe I'm mistaken. Actually, I probably should have gone down and gotten that leaf again. Yep, it respawns. Sort of. See, that's the door I need to go into, but I don't remember which one leads there. Yeah, this is one of the few places in the game where items respawn. Let's see. Maybe I should stop trying to do that. Maybe it's further down. No. Pretty sure it isn't. Come on. Oh, cripes. I hate this level. I can never remember which doors I go in and which I don't. I used to know exactly which one I needed to go in. The times they are changing. Alright, let's see. It's not the first one after... Whoa. After this guy. Maybe it's the second one after him. No, that's something. But it's not the way I need to go. Whoa! Radioactive fish alert. It's an unhealthy color for a fish to be. It's an unhealthy color for a mushroom to be, too. Alright. I'm not gonna bore my audience doing this crap over and over again. Come on. Where is it? Maybe it's right before. Oh, I made it. Not going back for the leaf. Screw it. And kill this guy without it. Even though he's flying, doesn't help him that much. Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's fill up this big game some more. Yep. I knew it. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Anything special? I don't think I need to. There's a little bit of water there, but a little bit of water never hurt anybody. You know, except for the billions of people who have died by drowning. Water hurt those people a lot. This level is completely above land, so let's try that. Yeah, there are little pools of water, but they don't really do anything. Whee! I love slides. I'd love it even more if it freaking worked. Oh, well. Oh, no. I was going to fly up there. Now I have to do the slide right. Damn it. No, that's not going to work. Alright, come on. Oh, Jesus. I was never any good at this. I need to stop. There we go. Uh-oh. This flying Goomba craps out little tiny Goombas that latch onto you. Whoa, invisible coins. Whoa, fireballs all over. Whoa! Ha ha ha. Son of a biscuit eater. That's right. My daddy was a biscuit eater and his daddy before him. I come from a proud line of biscuit eaters. What are you going to do about it? That's right. That's what I thought. You can't do anything about it. Nobody's ever tangled with a biscuit eater and lived. Is the expression tango or tango? I don't know. I think it might be tango. Like, you know, you tango with someone. Like the dance of death or... I don't know. Okay, that's not gonna work. Fine, I won't shoot the freaking plant. Oh no, not Latiku. I hate this guy. Well, I don't hate him, but I hate his belief system. It definitely conflicts with mine. My belief system involves not throwing spiny things at Mario. That's what I firmly believe. Alright, and I guess that about does it for this episode. Tune in next time for more Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. I'm Duke of the Bump. Peace out, y'all.